My name is Jeremy Hufftailing. I'm from South Carolina. I never had heard of even what PBR was until about 2 months ago, and saw the business opportunity of, you know, possibly being able to go out and make some money doing this. Checked out a bunch of different schools, looked at a few, you know, on the East Coast, and Right Look being all the way here on the West Coast still seemed to be the best choice for me, and I'm glad that I made that choice. I took the PDR, the paintless dent removal. Yeah, Garrett was real good. It was good. He owns his own business, so he knows a lot about the business aspect of it too, which I was really interested in, not only just learning how to do it, but, you know, how to go about charging for every dent, and, you know, how to deal with the dealerships and how he did it. It was a big help knowing that, you know, that he's already been out there doing it. You know, obviously it took us some time to knock the dents out, but he was, you know, right on top of it and stayed with us real well. The small class definitely was a big deal. It helped a lot. It was perfect. A lot of one-on-one, you know, someone looking over your shoulder and, you know, making sure that you're, you know, doing what you're supposed to be doing. It was really good. It was a big confidence builder, going from a wrecked hood to a actual car, customer car. Definitely a big confidence builder. It helped out a ton doing that. Just different access holes, and they went over a lot of that different things. Just having a car there to look at was a big help. Having a dent sit there and taking it out, and the time span goes from 3 hours when you start, and then you're doing them in less than 30 minutes, and that helped a ton. So I've never dealt with any kind of car. I'm a carpenter. I never dealt with cars in any way, shape, or form. And, you know, 7 days later, I'm pulling dents out. So it shouldn't take too long to, after this, a week here and, another good solid week of doing it, I'm ready to, tackle some customer cars for sure. Definitely do some billable work right away.